Yo, what's good, guys? My name is Michael Moreblood, and welcome to the channel. Check this out, man. I had someone suggest that I do a reaction to Chloe and Haley's Forgive. I know of them because, honestly, I know of them first and foremost from Grownish. I watched that show. I like it. You know what I'm saying? It relates to anybody who's been in college somewhat. Sometimes the show is like, okay, most people in college don't do that. We don't have those privileges. We don't act that way. But still, man, it's a good show. I like it, man. I don't know if anybody else like it, but I like it. But yeah, is it Forgive Me? She said Forgive. I'm thinking she was thinking Forgive Me. They got a live, and they have a Forgive Me music video. Which one should I look at? Which one? Ooh, decisions. Hey, this is off the cuff, bro. Like I said, this is one of those quick off the cuff reactions. Let's check out the live, man. Let's check out the live. Cause that I don't know. Should I hit a more pop? I'm gonna check out the live. Cause it's got good views considering that came out just a week ago. Let's check out the live, man. Let's see what's up. Let's see what's up. Let's see here.
Moving too fast, now you're caught in the middle. Try so hard to keep up, now you sing off. Then you regret what.
Are you singing like that live though? The vocals are like that live? Or are they like when they get in the studio and do all, you know? Okay.
Moving too fast, now you caught in the middle. Try so hard to keep up, now you sink off. Better you regret what you did just a little. Baby, what you think this is? Why you wanna play the fifth? You ain't gotta tell me what it is.
Okay, I'm just say this, the vocals are on point. They look good too. You know what I'm saying? I'm a man at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? They easy on the eyes, you know, very pretty women. But the vocals on point. They can sing, you know, because this is live, you know, live. I assume they take this though. What award show was this? What was this? Hold up. Was this an award show? I don't know. Somebody's stupid. The reason they film on their tennis courts because they're always serving, bruh. That's it. The comment section has the best comedic humor in the world. But, yeah, they can sing. And I know they got a co-sign from like Beyonce or something, right? Like they part of that whole, I think they toured with Beyonce before or something like that. So imagine being like, cause they still young. And I think when they toured, they were real young. Imagine being like young touring with Beyonce, bruh. Like can't nobody tell you nothing. Nobody will be able to tell me nothing. Like somebody has something to say, I went on tour with Beyonce. Continue. You know what I'm saying? Continue. What you gotta say now? Continue. Nah, you can't say nothing, bro. Can't say nothing.
Forgive me. No, not really. Best believe I'm one to better things. I've been sitting here watching you go insane. I've been sitting here watching us fade away. Baby, don't you see? see what you done threw away. No, it's hitting you on the loop, boy, play. Baby, what you think this is? Why you wanna plead the fifth? You ain't gotta tell me what it is. Cause I saw the messages. You must got me fucked up. You must got me fucked up.
Well, she's singing. Hey, she's singing. I see her eyes, bro. She feeling every word she's saying. Who hurt her? I see it in her eyes, bro. That's pain. That's past pain. That's what that is. Hey. Oof. Okay, Chloe Haley. Okay. That's what's up. Hey, the vocal skills on point. Hey, shouts out to you who suggested that, man. I really enjoyed that. I may check out the actual music video. If you want me to check that out, let me know down below. I may check that out too, because I like this performance. So I can only imagine the video probably dope too. You know what I'm saying? The original audio probably dope too. So yeah, let me know what you guys think though, man. Nice video, nice vocals. Playing the guitar, she's singing her ass off, brother. This is talent. This is God-given talent too, and work ethic behind it, but God-given talent. Chloe Haley, good job. Great job. Love it.